Hey, it's Kim Lee with Oakland Realty. Typically, sellers want to wait until fall to sell, but summertime is actually a perfect time to list your home. Here are top five reasons why you should list your home during summertime. Number one, buyers have better things to do during summertime than look at homes, unless they're serious. Number two, buyers have fewer homes to choose from during summertime, and when you have less competition, that means more money in your pocket. Number three, buyers prefer to move during the summer than any other months. Buyers have more time off during summertime, and they don't want the hassle of moving their children to different schools during the school year. And they don't have to drag their furniture through mud and snow. Number four, you can go on vacation and can sell your home while you're away. Wouldn't that be the perfect scenario? No hassle and no worries about keeping your place clean for showings. I'll be marketing your home while you're away, and we can deal with offers when you come back. Number five, you can sell now for more and buy later for less. For the sale of your home, it's possible to negotiate a later completion and possession date well until fall. In September, when there's more home to choose from, we can potentially buy you a home for less. Sell high in summer and buy low in fall. If you want to sell your home, there's not a better time than right now.